Technology is the future of art. Kinetic art and mechanical art are really where the new frontiers are. And manipulating that technology is really where some of the great new ideas are happening. And this festival is really pretty much one of the greatest venues in the world for highlighting these types of art and that type of artist.
Technology is the way art can change and evolve and grow, and that is the future. And I think if Leonardo da Vinci or Marcel Duchamp were alive today, I think they'd be at Robodock.